again, this is your JT Evening Weather. First, look at your satellite picture. On your satellite picture, a beautiful day over the northwest and central Bahamas. We have some cloudiness across the southeastern islands. We'll cause some showers, even the Turks and Caicos Islands, over the next 24 hours. High pressure continues to be the dominant feature. Should move towards the east, make way for a cold front to be near Grand Bahama and Abaco tomorrow morning, but that will dissipate by late tomorrow night. In the Thursday, a second cool front is expected to move through sometime on Friday morning. Could bring some cooler temperatures for the weekend. In your marine forecast, winds easterly at 10 to 15 knots, sea 2 to 4 feet. Those winds falling light and variable at times. Your tides. You can expect a high tide at 11:50 tonight. Next high tide comes at 6:11 tomorrow morning. Sunrise will be 6:34 in the morning. Set moving at 6:09. UV index 8. Your water temperature 75 degrees Fahrenheit. And the moon phase, we're now moving towards the full moon. Weather night, few clouds on the mild side. Low temperature going down to about 72 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow, partly sunny and warm, with chance of one to less showers by afternoon. High temperature 83 degrees Fahrenheit. And as we move through the next 5 days, we're looking at a mix of sun and clouds with a couple of showers, mainly on Friday at the frontal boundary, mostly area. Very little fanfare with it though, and a slight cool down for the weekend. Into Friday, the temperature being in the low 80s at daytime. The mid to the low, the upper 60s, the lower 70s daytime. By the end of the week, the temperature will be in the upper 70s daytime and the mid to upper 60s at nighttime. That puts a wrap on your day's evening weather. Godfrey Burnside.